Go away, guys. Just bombard me with questions. I can take it, man. Okay, let's go. Bam. On your 24-hour stream, will you play GTA? Yes, I will play GTA. Most likely, but the thing is, I'm not sure when my next 24-hour live. Oh wait. Wait, I'm already doing the Q&A, but I mean, it's surfy surf, you know? Okay. Macau, you want some jerky? No, thank you. That's not really popular in Portugal. What's your penis size? Ask your mom. Are you gay? Ask your mom. Who's your inspiration? I just like, I don't know. Call of Duty wise, everybody that is successful, you know, it's always an inspiration, but I guess I'm more of a fanboy of like YouTube wise, I would go with Pamage. Streaming wise, you got Lyrics, Soda Poppin', and Summit. Do you play Advanced Warfare today? I usually play Advanced Warfare every day. Will you marry me? Of course, no homo. When will we get new dick pics? Very soon. Macau, are you ever planning on doing giveaways? I have done giveaways in the past. Small giveaways though. Because Twitch TOS, it's a little bit weird. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able on Twitch. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to do more in the future. Do you like Haz? Yes, I love Haz. Macau, what's your honest thoughts on Hex? I like Hex. The only thing that I didn't like was he ended the sniping team without saying anything. That's legitimately the only thing that I like didn't like. Everything else, I think Hex is a great guy. Macau, what if a boob on a booty? If a yes, what? That's not a question. You prefer boobs or ass? Both, but ass. Can you pronounce my name? No. Arnold Schwarzenegger impression. Get to the chopper. Was that good? No. Okay. I'm sorry. Macau, do you like bananas? Yes, but don't ever eat bananas in public, because even if you eat bananas in public with a sign saying hashtag no homo, there's just no way you're gonna, like, you're done. Do you like my girlfriend? I don't know who she is. Why are you guys always asking the same questions, guys? Have you ever fingered yourself? No, and I never will. Macau, rate Advanced Warfare out of 10. I'll give it an 8 or 9. I really like the game. I know people already hate on the game. The game sucks. Whatever. Haters gonna hate. Potatoes gonna potate. What are the stats of the doctor? Google. Who is your favorite sub? I'm not gonna answer that question. That is a secret that I shall not reveal. Otherwise, people are gonna get butt hurt. What's 9 plus 10? 19. Can I meet you? I don't know. I mean, if you find me on the street, you're more... Okay, that song is really loud. If you find me on the street, you are more than welcome to come and say hello. What sensitivity do you play on? I'm guessing you're talking about Advanced Warfare. I play on 10 sensitivity. How's the grill? We're done with it. Macau, would you lick your finger if you had brown sauce on it? If it is sauce, yes. If it is shit, no. On a scale of 1 to 10, what's your favorite color of the alphabet? Kappa. Opinion on Advanced Warfare Competitive. Well, I didn't watch too much of Advanced Warfare Competitive, you know, the last MLG event that happened. But from what I've watched, I liked it. Ice cream or pudding? Ice cream, yes, ice cream. Macau, we can't see the timer. That's on my bad. Are you happy? Yes. Where are you from in Portugal? I'm from Lisbon, my friend. Pray for my supply drop. You will get a doctor, or you will get something good, man. I believe in you. Macau, did you ever meet a fan in public? No. Macau, do an English impression. What's up, mate? You fucking what, mate? I don't know what you're even asking me, man. Would you join Facebook? I mean, you know, yes. What time are you streaming to today? I have no clue. Can you talk in English? Eu não sei falar inglês, peço desculpa. Put the timer back. It is back! Will you suck my dick? No. If Kim Kardashian was your sister and she asked to blank you, would you blank her? No, that's messed up. Candy or cake? I would go with cake. Macau, can I give you a bro job? Why are these questions so gay? Macau, I got two doctors. You want one? I have two quick bolts. We can trade if you want to, my man. Counter-Strike or Call of Duty? I mean, I prefer Call of Duty, but I play Counter-Strike a lot as well. Do you like turtles? I mean, I don't have anything against or in favor of turtles, for that matters. Do you love me more than Mac Daddy? Probably not, Stealthy Peanut. I'm sorry, man. Macau, are you a sore lemon about to... Wow, I'm not gonna read that. Okay. Why won't you say that I'm your favorite sub? Because maybe you're not. Oh, snap! Macau, do you like Lisa Ann? I don't know. I don't know who she is. Like, I am not aware of who this person is, so... I'm not sure what you guys are watching on the interwebs, but I have no clue. Would you... Okay. When did you start gaming? More seriously? Black Ops 1. Oh, you know, Black Ops 1 was, yeah. Can you do some CSGO competitive? Not really, man. Not really. Your favorite sniper on any Call of Duty? I gotta go with the Ballista, man. Black Ops 2 is definitely my favorite when it comes to that type of stuff. Can you visit Toronto, Canada? If you pay for the trip, why not? Wow, that I didn't know it made that gay ass. Well, GG boys, GG.